Hello everyone. Thanks for tuning in. Tweet Attacks Pro is designed to manage your Twitter accounts to follow, unfollow, tweet, retweet, reply, favorite, unfavorite, etc. What's more, it can also create hundreds of Twitter accounts in minutes. First, click Accounts Manager and add a new account category. Then, import accounts from a TXT or CSV file. I want to use proxies, so I need to check this option. The format of the TXT file should be like this. Please don't forget to check register account before import. Next, click Tasks Manager and create a new task. Right-click Modules and add an Account RunThread module. Then, check accounts you've added just now. Right-click Account RunThread module and add a Register module. You can create three types verified accounts according to your needs: only bind email, only bind phone number, or bind both email and phone numbers. In this video, I am going to show you only bind phone number to create verified Twitter accounts. The country option I'll keep the default, you can also select what you prefer. Then click Settings. You can set the thread amount here. The number means how many debug windows you want the bot to open at the same time. For example, the default value of sub-thread amount is 5, which means the bot will open 5 debug windows and register 5 accounts simultaneously. Next, you need to add a 2 CAPTCHA API key which can auto-solve the CAPTCHA. Lastly, I need to add an SMS API key. For other settings on this page, you can just leave it as default. After that, back to Tasks Manager and run the task. Keep the task running and wait a moment. As you can see, it has created 10 Twitter accounts successfully at the same time. Okay, that should be all. Thanks for watching.